What's the vibe, YouTube? It's your girl Lulu, and by the title of this video, y'all can see that y'all's going to West Virginia with us for the weekend. Don't mind me, I look a mess because I haven't got dressed yet. I haven't even packed yet, but y'all are coming with us. Like, I'm so happy. We get to vlog this whole trip. From school, and we're at Bookin School about to get him. Do you want to tell them why we're going to West Virginia?
So just y'all group going down there?
Okay, all right. Hey, I'm here with Aaliyah and Ayana. We finally got them from school.
No, you
Oh my gosh.
Turn the volume down.
You're done. He's down. All right. He's on the phone hating on us, like always, but Ayana, do you want to tell them why we're going to West Virginia?
So, y'all, we're going to West Virginia because I got a swim meet this weekend. You already know, finna kill
it. Oh, my God!
Can you stop?
Quit! I swear to God!
Yeah, look how ugly he is.
You're nice.
See how ugly he is?
He's done.
All right, go ahead. I'm sorry.
So, we're going to West Virginia, y'all, this weekend for one of my swim meets.
I stuttered.
Oh, we got y'all. Yeah, I just stuttered.
Approximately 10 hours
later. I'm going to tell y'all why we're going to West Virginia.
So, y'all, we're going to West Virginia because I got a swim meet this weekend. Finna kill it. You know, I'm so excited to be going because it's my first time going to West Virginia. It's not really that big of a meet, but, hey, doesn't really matter.
And Aaliyah, what do you got to say?
She better kill it and stop doing slow stuff because, like, Ernie... all day, all day.
All right. We're going to get back to y'all when we start to get on the road.
My mom is trying to stop by and get some nasty Krispy Kremes, and nobody wants that. It's got mold on the donut.
Mommy, you heard her, but anyway.
What did you do, YouTube? You already know we finna be out. Got my cinnamon buns, hey daddy. And I got my popcorn, real unhealthy. Yeah.
We finna leave, y'all. After I take the trash out.
Say bye bye, Pittsburgh.
We going to Cali. We going an hour away.
Alright, y'all, we're all in the car, as y'all can see.
Alright, ain't nothing, don't pay attention.
Oh, sorry.
Here, but it's cool.
Put me back
I win.
Here. Yes. The Scoof Troop is about to descend upon WVU with the mermaid in the back all ready to go and just go, you know, splish splash. I was taking a bath. Nah, she don't be taking no bath. Because she be actually, she go shroom through the water like a little torpedo. She be talking about, eat my bubbles.
Yeah,
they going to get a
she
face
do
on
say
bubbles.
That, though.
Mm. All right. Scoof Troop ready to go.
Lucas,
what do you have to say, bro?
Nothing.
All right.
My bad.
Nothing.
But we gonna hit y'all when we get to the hotel. You know the vibes.
You already know how we coming.
Period. We arrived at the hotel. You know the vibes.
You already know up here.
Let me put my shoes on. What was on my lip?
We're here.
Only me and Haley is the ones trying to
hear. Ayana, you're putting me on the curb.
What do you mean? Why are you in the
curb? Say, Ayana!
Go over there.
No, let me.
I'm sorry.
We're going to have a pizza party with the scene downstairs in the pool.
Yes. We're having a pizza party at the pool?
No, it's downstairs in the lobby where they
have
the
pizza. She
said
that it was going to be at the pool.
See, that's what I mean with her. She just be.
Well, y'all don't be here and be hearing what Becca be saying.
She just be yapping
back. That's probably what Becca be saying.
Exactly. You look like getting on my nerves. I'll beat your ass.
All right. Okay. I'm waiting.
Y'all just gonna sleep, bruh.
I'm waiting. Okay, you won't get up.
Please?
Anyway.
You gonna keep on until I come over there. When I come over here, you gonna wish you sat your little stanky down. And shut the up.
Be quiet.
Okay. All right, Leah.
island.
Day one of the first meet.
You already know, we finna just got back fish and everything. We finna head out to what's it called again? West Virginia University for the swim, for the meet.
I'm tired.
Tired.
I gotta talk you up. She got some porridge.
It's not porridge. It's milk.
That's some porridge.
It's oatmeal.
It's made by white people.
It's milk. It's oatmeal.
Anyway,
I got me with the apple juice.
What the scoop do 20 times? I'm gonna get y'all when we back at the.
Do my apple juice up again.
When we're back at the. I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get to West Virginia University. Cool.
Look at mommy. She over there making her some coffee. Shit, I don't got earrings in. This is like bum stuff. Like, y'all see that? We got Tweedledee and Tweedledum in the building.
What?
Oh. Ooh, bye.
Yeah, I'm gonna record her swimming her little 100 something. 53 something.
Never.
And we're gonna help she drop some time. We're gonna pray for her. How do you feel after day one?
Today was good. You already know.
Can you take the mask off?
Sorry, y'all.
And can you remove the hood? Cause can't see.
Not
good. I can't see.
I can't remove
it. All right, my bad.
Damn!
your glasses back on.
How did you feel after day one?
Well.
Hey. Shh. Okay, go ahead.
What was the question again?
How do you feel after day one?
I feel pretty good. You know, just getting the feel of the pool. The pool is weird. Just got to tell it is. The pool is weird.
Alright.
I like it. Pretty good. Did pretty good today. Definitely could have done better, but it is what it is.
You did your best. That's all that matter, right?
Definitely wasn't at my best, but I did. I'm done.
Well, y'all, we just woke up. You can trust the head of TWVU.
You know her breath stink. But,
yeah, we don't want her talking no more.
Don't do that.
Because her breath is like,
bro, your breath stank. Put on me.
Anyway, we about to get ready. We gotta check out today. There's a snowstorm coming today too. Like, so yeah, we gonna hit y'all back when we get to the college, so she can swim. You know, y'all already know the drill. Yeah, come. Done swimming and we just loaded up. It should look like, you know, she just breathing through is that easy because she's a mermaid.
We're leaving the West Virginia University Aquatic Center and we are going to head home before the snow starts.
I'm gonna get that good old scholarship to college.
Yes, she is. That's her favorite, man. Y'all, if we stop, I'll start recording again, but if we don't, then we gonna see y'all at home.
We gonna stop because as long as it ain't snowing, I need some Krispy Kreme.
She wasn't even gonna feed us.
I'm walking through the door and gonna cook the second I walk in the door. Not doing that.
You're not even gonna cook tonight. She's not even gonna cook. She gonna go to sleep. Anyway, she's trying to be cute for the camera. She gonna get in her, she gonna get home and go to sleep.
Clean up whatever mess daddy is in his kids left at our house.
Here come daddy right now.
We stopped at Krispy Kreme and now we're at Subway. She's a freaking hungry hippo right there. What is she? She's a freaking otter, for God's sake.
But like,
yeah.
And she's just like still mumbling behind my head. Move, you freaking.
Oh my god. Yay.
Yay.
Yay. Perfect. So excited.
So excited. But anyway.
Y'all should follow her on the gram. I don't know her at. It's some weird numbers and stuff. Never mind. Don't even follow
First
her.
First of all, she's just making that face. Me.
Don't follow her.
She'll put my stuff in the video.
Just go on my Instagram. You'll find her Instagram. It's that simple. But we should make each other.
Tag me in the video. Or I'll tag myself in the comments.
Comments are off, so.
That's reasonable.
Peace out, y'all. Say peace out, Krusty. Ooh. Say peace out.
Bye. Peace out. I'm scratching my eye.
I'm scratching peace my out. Dust.